What should you do if you have a low blood sugar? You should check your blood glucose level anytime you think it might be getting too low. Don't delay treatment though. If you can't check your blood sugar level, it is best to go ahead and treat. Taking about 15 grams of a fast-acting carbohydrate can help to raise your blood sugar level. This could be chewing 3 glucose tablets, drinking a half cup of juice, or 1 cup of milk, or eating 5 or 6 hard candies. Wait about 10 to 15 minutes and check your blood glucose again. If your number is still too low or you're not feeling any better, treat again. Once your level comes up, be sure to eat your regularly scheduled meals and snacks so your blood glucose level will stay up. You should identify appropriate target blood sugars with your healthcare provider.